Laura's hair today, I firstly started off with microlights of caramel, biscuit and ultra blonde to give a soft, natural overall feel to the colour. With her cut, we went a little bit more drastic. I took about 4 to 5 inches off the base length, putting an A-line to give her a nice, soft, overgrown bob. With styling, I primed her hair using KMS California Hot Flex Spray. This is a heat protection for blow drying with or using irons or any form of heat tool. So I blow dried out in the hair, smoothed it through just to get a nice sheen and softness to the hair, and then I worked with hot irons just to create a soft curl. And then with my fingers, I just shook it out and I used the KMS Hairstay hairspray for a firm but soft hold. I think the overall result is absolutely gorgeous. With George today, we used a high lift tint with an ash base to it to give us a neutral kind of palette of tone through the hair. I also incorporated an ultralight blonde to give us that real kind of kick, kind of summer feel. With the cut, we just tidied out the base length, but refining the layers. So we wanted to incorporate a little bit more volume and a little bit more softness through the hair. With styling George's hair, I primed it by using KMS California Root Body Lift Spray. This is to give you scaffolding volume throughout the hair. I also worked with the polishing serum to give us a nice sheen and smoothness throughout. So with Liz's cut and colour today, it was really nice to work with a virgin head of hair for our colour application. I worked with an ombre technique. We wanted to keep it very natural and very soft, so we just incorporated a nice soft caramel through the mid-lengths and ends, so it just gives her a kind of natural sun-kissed look. The cut was very straightforward. We tied it at the base length, restructured and shaped her layers to create some softness, to accentuate features that she's got. With Liz's styling today, I used a hot wand to create a curl and then wrapped it up in to make a barrel curl, just to secure into place and let it set. And then once we took it all out, I used my fingers as a comb to softly tease out the curls. And then I worked with a dry touch-up spray to give nice sheen and softness. It's like a second day instant conditioner for the hair. So it's great to have in your handbag.